return for the next day of our highly anticipated race weekend, which sees the end of practice and the start of qualifying. Each team will be looking to build on the progress they made during yesterday's practice sessions. When it comes to preparation, absolutely nothing should be left to chance. Everything has to be just right. Of course, by the time the cars hit the track, well, there are some things in Formula One that no one can prepare for. Stay with us as we see who can deliver on motorsport's biggest stage.
Radio check, Mick.
We've just had a spin. Let's take a look at the replay. Now watch this. Here's the moment involving Albon. What a spin out!
Kev, how's the balance?
I'm happy here.
Okay, understood.
Like we've had a spin. Let's have a look. Watch this. There's Leclerc. And this Yes, this is where they spun out. I think we've had a car run wide. Here's the replay. Now watch this. Lewis Hamilton involved in this one, and they've gone wide, way wide. We've just had a car run wide. Let's see what happened there. Now let's look at this, the focus on Tsunoda. They're forced wide, and there we can see them slide off.
How's your balance?
For now, no. That feels really good.
Understood. Okay, you're coming back to us now, Mick.